Did you know that for Pirates in the Caribbean, the name was inspired by the movie Pirates in Silicon Valley made 4 years earlier?